These are 1905 pew plaques that were found in the church, and today our pews have memorial names to the men who served in the government as members of the House of Burgesses. So we have George Washington and Thomas Jefferson and Patrick Henry, or names of the vestrymen, which is the governing body of the church, and they go back to the beginning of our parish in 1674. Thomas Letwell was the Secretary of State, and he and the English governor were both from Bruton in Somerset, England, and they are the ones who named the parish Bruton back in 1674. John Custis was Daniel Park Custis's father. He owned extensive land holdings here in across the street from the public hospital, and he had extensive land holdings on the eastern shore of Virginia. And his son Daniel Park Custis married Martha Dandridge, and Daniel Park many years older than Martha, and he died when she was 25 years old and left her as a very wealthy young widow who later married George Washington.